What is important is that we respond to that result, and especially that we respond with a different performance, because our performance overall was poor today, and on the concentration level, on the pace, on our defensive stability was very poor. We looked always vulnerable defensively, and overall, congratulations to Liverpool. They were the better team today, and we were very poor today. At halftime, I could have taken a lot of people off, you know. So just think the whole team failed to turn up with the right performance. For me, it's maybe better I don't talk too much and go home and respond well on Wednesday night, because I include myself in that performance. And it raises questions that we have to answer, of course, on Wednesday night. Look, of course, because mathematically, no matter what happens, it will be mathematically possible. And it's always what you make of the defeats that decides of your future. And tonight we have a lot to answer for, and a lot of answers to find.